black magic woman. Got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman. Got me so blind I can't see. That she's a black magic woman. Trying to make a devil out of me.
Turn your back on me, baby. Turn your love back on me, baby. Yes, don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your tricks. Don't turn your back on me, baby. You just might pick up my magic sticks.
But I hear you whispering the words, melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My Mona Lisa, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa, you're my reason for reason, huh? The step in my groove, yeah. And if it's in this life,
we'll be right back.
forget about it.
Mr. Ralph Thomas in the house.
East Coast.
Ahora vengo, mamá chola, mamá chola. Ahora vengo, mamá chola,
María, María. She remind me of a West Side Story. Growing up in Spanish Harlem.
Yeah.
okay. Okay, people, we got a Times. Okay. On the front page, you have on the left a very big aerial photo of a huge mass of people, which are you. And it says, "Music was the magic for throngs at Woodstock Music and Art Fair. Towers near the stage hold loudspeakers. 300,000 at Folk Rock Fair camp out in a sea of mud." Dig it, dig it. Wait a second, I'm doing this. Bethel, New York, August 16th. Despite massive traffic jams, drenching thunderstorms, shortages of food, water, medical facilities, about 300,000 young people swarmed over this rural area today for the Woodstock Music and Art Fair. The prospect of drugs and the excitement of making the scene, the young people came in droves, camping in the woods, romping in the mud, talking, smoking, and listening to wailing music. Quote, "Participants well behaved. The crowd, which camped on the 600-acre farm of Max Yazger near here for the past 2 days, was well behaved, according to both the sponsors and the police, even though about 75 persons in the area were arrested, mostly on possessing narcotics." Bummer. It says other things here, man, like our shortages of water, how cars are lined up for about 20 miles and huge traffic jams and all this other good shit. All in all, man, it says that you've been pretty groovy, man, and you've been doing a groovy scene out here. And we gotta thank you for it. You're being very beautiful. You're making this show. Yeah, give this man back his paper, please. He wants his paper. This cat over there.
We're going to break for a while till about 1 o'clock. Give everybody a chance to get a little bit of a cat nap. The roads are fairly clear now, so if any of you decided that you've had enough music and you're getting a little tired, yeah, there may be one or two. You can get buses out of Monticello. Everything's cool. Everything's very cool all the way around.
Carlos had heard my album, called me up, asking if I had any songs, and I only had one. I had a heart attack from a defective heart. In recovery, I wrote this song, and it's really just all about, like, you know, not knowing if you're gonna wake up tomorrow and put your lights on and see what's really going on.
Sinner, put your lights on, put your lights on. Hey now, all your lovers, put your lights on, put your lights on. Hey now, all your killers, put your lights on. And hey now, all your children, leave your lights on. Better leave your lights on. 'Cause there's a monster living under my bed, whispering in my ear. With a hand on my head, she say I got nothing to fear. There's a darkness living deep in my soul. It's still got a purpose to serve. So let your light shine to my hole. God don't let me lose my nerve. So girl, I
Sound. sorry. How would I know? Why should I care? Still bother trying to find her.
I know. Trying to make this a child. Is that you? Yeah. Yeah.